Wache, my name's Jules, and I've been asked to participate in a global response regarding a child's sex abuse. And I'm just opening up the question right now, and it says, what would you say to a child who has been sexually abused? This is a hard one. I think my first response would be, I believe you, and I'm there for you, and I would make sure that child is out of danger.